when you get it.
Cut the ties. Four ties on the door. Put all four ties.
Put your slider assembly to one side.
Right, put the trap on its end. Open it out. Flick the back so this stays inside here. Both sides there. And the top fits there. Make sure you get these little tabs on the right side of them. Like that. Undo the door at the back. Keep hold of this wire because that's what you're going to use to tie it back up. Right, with the tabs, push the tabs through with your thumb.
It's bending, isn't it? I don't know.
Grab the tabs. Just crimp them up. Right, the back of it done. Front of it, make sure you've got this the right way around. This is the top of the trap with the setting bar. Hit the bottom of the door, pull it up. Take the three tabs off that are attached to the door. Keep the door to one side. When you're fitting the tabs, fit the tabs from the inside and they wrap all the way around. Same with the top. When you're putting it on, you put the bottom inside, that inside, and the top one you put on the outside of the bar. Bend your tabs round. One, two, three. Your fourth hole in. Get a pair of pliers and pull the tap through. So it's one, two, three, fourth hole in. Put the tab in there. Mesh it all the way around. Grab hold of the tab. Pull it all the way in. It should lift this up. If you have this tightened, this should lift slight. Press it back down. If you do the same, one, two, three, four. Tab in. One, two, three, four. Bend it all the way around through the hole. Bend the tabs up. Once you've got these in the right place, just crimp them up with your pliers. Make sure the little tabs on the inside are as short as you possibly can be. I'm going to get it all up and square it up first. Now, undo the white tie on the setting rod. Get your pliers, slightly twist it. It goes on like that. through the hole with the little ring on. Reach in the back, undo the tie on the thread plate. Lift the thread plate up. And if you need to take any, slack up, put the cable through the treadle and along to the right or the left hand side, and that takes any length, extra length up. Tie the back door up, looks good and secure. Put the door on, make sure the door is square, make sure it slides in and stops. Put the lock under the top of the tip at the bottom. Lift it up slightly, give it a little bit of a kick. Set the door, leaving two full holes underneath. So there's two holes, three there. Mr. Fox comes in, stands on the tread plate, still a lot. That's a TrapMan Fox Trap.